Bible says in Romans chapter 8 verse 31, what shall we then say to these things? If God be for us, who can be against us? God is with you and God is by you. Therefore, nothing can be against you. Every weapon fashioned against you shall not prosper because God is with you.